Green Senator Lydia Thorpe has only been in federal parliament for 6 months, but she says her experience so far is not what she imagined.
I spoke to my family about it, and I've spoken to my staff about it. I'm trying to do my job, you know.
She's found doing her job especially difficult in recent weeks as Parliament's engulfed with allegations of rape and systemic sexism. Today, speaking out, claiming she's been harassed by sitting members of Parliament.
It's actually been two senators and two House of Rep members with suggestive comments, commenting on what I'm wearing, what I've got in my mouth.
Saying it's not only been relentless, but brazen.
A senator put their arm around me as I was walking down the stairs. And the other was a House of Reps member who put their arm around me during an inquiry, which made me feel really uncomfortable.
She says the behaviour of one coalition senator makes her feel unsafe.
There's one particular senator who waits for me to walk in front of him. If he sees me coming out of my office, he'll wait and he'll walk behind me. It's happened as late as today. I'm trying to avoid this particular senator.
The Green senator also alleges another MP has made repeated and unsolicited invitations by asking her out for dinner. The Prime Minister's office didn't respond to specific questions from SBS World News, saying the government takes all matters of workplace safety very seriously. Everyone should feel safe in a workplace and calls on everyone with allegations of sexual harassment to come forward.
Women are too afraid to call out bad behaviour for fear of losing a job or being intimidated in their workplace. That's not okay.
Lydia Thorpe says she's unclear about who to go to with such allegations, but is considering making a formal complaint. And she hasn't ruled out naming the alleged perpetrators under parliamentary privilege. Pablo Viñales, SBS World News.